Hello everyone! In the latest update of Binjin family, a heartwarming story has captured the attention of fans worldwide. A recent post shared online revealed a delightful scene that Hyun Bin accompanying his son during his play class. The image of Hyun Bin as a proud and loving father melted hearts, showcasing his deep love for his son. Fans could not help but praise baby Alkong for his adorable chubby cheeks and cute face. His resemblance to his mother Son YeJin is especially in his expressive eyes. According to Son YeJin, baby Alkong also inherited the charming dimples from his father Hyun Bin. Days before their second anniversary, this couple spotted at medical center in Seoul. During her visit, Son YeJin spent an impressive 2 hours and 30 minutes engaging with the baby sheltered in baby boxes and having meaningful conversations with the dedicated volunteers. Subsequently, she made a noteworthy donation of $112,550. Mommy YeJin assisted patients with life-threatening conditions, single mothers, and children with autism. Based on information provided by Son YeJin's agency MS team, she has a special interest in helping poor children. Son YeJin is very kind person. What can you say about this news? Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.